But yeah, I'm still here at the gorilla enclosure. Just want to show you the skull compared to the human. That's a gorilla. And that one there is a human. So you can see the difference. Right, and look at the size of his hand compared to my hand. So as you can see, much more bigger, and their foot is almost like a hand, but relatively, you know, I've got big hands anyway, so, you know. So we are very closely related, as you can see. The difference is there. Lots of trees in the way and stuff. But yeah, still here. Really nice. Oh, it's because you have got an ice cream. The ice cream was fantastic as well. Now, I'll be eating most of it now. But anyway, so just another short video. I'll show you where we are. We're in the treehouse section. So this is the treehouse section, and I'll go back over to the gorilla bit. So, yeah. Oh. What happened to the gorillas, man? Very sad what's happened to them, you know. Terrible. I don't know why they kill him. San Diego Zoo is very concerned about it, as is most of the world.
You're so closely related to them. I think it's a real shame, you know, that they're actually killing the gorillas. You know? Alright.
So we're still deciding. Hey, Dion.
Where?
He's in a bit of mood. So yeah, we're all still deciding on where to go.
And you're having ice cream now.
We're what? Having ice cream. Where are we going next then, Peoples?
I don't know.
I want to see the big cats. I've seen the gorillas.
Well, we're going to try and make our way down to the safari and then get it up to where the polar bears are, and then we can walk our way down.
Oh yeah. Got it. That's the plan. Those are just fly.
The door
and that thing up there. Oh, yeah, that thing up there. That's where we're going next. We've already been to the bus tour. I went round, showed you everywhere. But yeah, so hopefully, that's where we're going next.